Ve'ahavta l'recha kamocha, says the Sefer Talmud of Vara. That's what it means. Ve'ahavta l'recha kamocha, love your fellow Jew the way you love yourself, means just like you love yourself so much, then you want yourself to be matzliach and be close to Kadosh Baruch Hu and have whatever you need on the Shabbos table. So too, your priority has to be your friend's hatzlacha and his success. Your friend's kids have to be religious. It is your achayut. You got to do whatever it takes. We have to stand by all the Jews and say, we're not moving here until they start saying Kiddush every single Friday night, just like I do. Until they say Modani, until they put in tefillin, just like I do. Why should I deserve the good and not them? We're not moving here until they start eating matzah and Pesach and dipping the maror and the charoset. Until they start cleaning for Pesach and the little children sing the biyuch hametz and saying the tefillot. We're not moving until everybody starts laughing at Purim and giggle and laugh about Haman HaChashvish and get drunk and eat meat just like we do. Keep Shabbat, the beauty of Shabbat. We have to say that HaKadosh Baruch Hu, Hashem, we are with our brothers and sisters no matter what. Fire, water, no matter what, we're always, always going to be there for one another.